Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 2, part 3 update. Last video, part 2, we have published on 15th of July, and now we are back with a part 3 update. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy details, profit update and the trading account statement to verify all the details. So make sure that you check the YouTube description. And starting for the new update with the trading account history, here we have selected a custom period. So complete history is available, and very first and most important thing is order ID, that you can verify with the trading account history that this is the same account consistently we are updating. The current net profit is $16,918, and here is a current balance which is $26,918. So almost the profit is increased, and we will also see the trading account statistics from the statement. Almost 66 pages of statement, it will be included in YouTube description, so you can verify. And here is a graph, constantly it is going up. Profit factor is 1.70, total number of trades are 3475, expected payoff is 4.87, average profit and loss is 15 and 28, which means the risk reward ratio will be 1:0.53, and the break even point from that it is 65%. Comparing with the current account accuracy of a 75%, we can say we are up by 10% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit with the strategy 2, you can ask for a connection and get the same trades on your account. Thank you so much for watching this video.